Hello folks, welcome to one of the beaches of Vancouver. It's a chilly December. I haven't made a video recently, sorry for that, but look at this. No, it's not your typical beach you see in the Caribbean, but it's nice. Look at the water, glass calm, very beautiful. You see the mountains in the background with some snow, as it is December. Look how dark the sand is. Now this, I believe, is Spanish Banks. I could be wrong, I'm mistaken. Basically, that's downtown Vancouver, West Vancouver, North Vancouver. You got the local mountains, gross. UBC over there. The water is remarkably calm today. It is very, very calm, but also very, very cold. Here we are. Look at that. I saw a person swimming there earlier. I'm not sure if I'd do that. If you need to have a wetsuit or else you get hypothermia. Charles. But yeah, the sand here is quite dark. Beautiful trees in the background. A few folks enjoying the day, not too many. Yeah, definitely these beaches will be busier in the summertime, but it's the wintertime to get a few folks. Tracks, it's like ATVs or something. This is, they have like a restaurant. You can get food. I think it's closed. They have a washing facility here. Beautiful cedars, I believe they are cedar trees. Ooh, chilly. So we get food. Big logs of wood. Cape Bonito Playa. Very true. No dogs, really?
No, they're not even allowed on the beach.
Yeah, I see this sign before, but you still see dogs, though. Yeah. That's not true.
Okay, we won't be coming here with the dude.
No dogs for praying on the beach.
Look how Danger. Loaded that freighter is over there.
Yeah.
The one right there.
So you're not allowed to have any dogs on the beach. That's not fun. Blow out of view.
You seem to really enjoy.
Father of BC Archaeology.
Charles Borden.
Charles Borden. 1905 to 1978. These are cedar trees, right?
Cedar, yeah.
Yeah. Cedar. Smells so good.
Seems to be a bit harsh that dogs aren't allowed on the beach. Like, I could see.
I saw dogs before on this beach unleashed and nobody's getting a ticket. Ciao.